Hey guys, today's a special day because we're here with Roads Untraveled and we're doing a video with my car. Cost pretty much if you guys need anything. How many cameras they use when they're filming. How was it?
Fun.
It's a fun car? Sweet.
Yeah, no, the back end's not coming out on these roads.
Yeah.
Okay,
so we just finished up filming with Roads Untraveled. Marcus and Grayson, they're awesome guys. They're kind of crazy, though. Yeah, like, did you see that? Like, but, you know, they do what they gotta do to bring these amazing videos. I am really honored to have the car on the channel. It is their... Sorry, I gotta shift. It is their first 350 as far as I know to be on their channel, so it's quite the honor. At the time you've seen this video, I have no idea what Marcus thinks of my car. He went on the car by himself, and another thing, I have never let a stranger drive my car that much, that hard, and ever since we did the sway bar, he's actually the one to test out my new sway bar setup. I didn't even get a chance to go to a road like this and really, you know, let the car stretch its legs, so Marcus, be thankful for that. So. Yeah, like, hopefully the video will be out next week. I will link in the description, but check out in the description below, and I'm going to put in the cards. I'm going to link you guys to Roads Untraveled. If you guys haven't checked them out, you have to. It's like, it's kind of like the Smoking Tire, the way that they do the reviews, but it's way better put together, and they're also focusing on the modified crowd as well. If you like today's content, make sure to check out my channel and hit the subscribe button and make sure to hit that bell notification. What that does is it makes sure that you're always kept up to date with all the content that we're providing with you guys on YouTube. So the way that we have the channel set up is I have the uploads up top. That way, at all times, you can always see, if you just hop by the channel, what our latest upload is. Plus, with the bell notification, you're going to get some sort of message from YouTube itself. We also have popular uploads, car videos, how-to videos, demonstration and informational videos, and a lot of cool other specific car videos like our builds playlist. I really like the builds playlist because it takes all the theories from our how-to section, and it keeps applying it to different vehicles.